It's you, and only you, who can solve your own problems. But what if you have lost all your hopes? When people start leaving you, when people are after you, can God come for your survival? Can He trigger a reaction that will culminate in all happiness? Maybe yes, maybe no. So, this is a story of friendship, of love, of desire, and above all, this is a story of hope.